Alright guys, I'm stopping the time lapse because we're just not getting enough heat to start a rapid boil yet. Like, this thing's hot, I can't even lift it. I brought my gloves out. I'm gonna bust out another alcohol stove, maybe put this under there as well, and give it double the heat. I just gotta build some kind of platform and put the things under. Alright. Got some leather gloves. Hopefully this will go okay. It's steaming. But we're not boiling yet. Yeah, my gels burned down quite a bit, that's why. Okay, so let's see, what can I put on? I'm gonna seal the gel canister. Ooh. The heat blew it off. Now, use that alcohol stove. Okay, so alcohol stove's going and it's raised up. And this should light everything else. And get us cooking again. I had to put this plastic on just to help speed things up, but it just didn't quite do it. That Dollar Tree gel burner was just not powerful enough. Okay. if I can see the alcohol still burning. But we'll find out. I'll put the time lapse back on. See if it works. I raised it up and it's got alcohol in there. Yeah, it's burning. I see some smoke and stuff coming out. So I had to move the location of my camera to keep it in the shade because it is awfully hot out here. And my camera is black, so it absorbs the heat quite a bit. But that, whoops, should be a good view. You can see here, that's where the water would drip out, and this should start bubbling and boiling shortly. So I'll turn the time lapse back on, see what happens. Mm-hmm.